Today, more and more advanced driver assistance systems, such as Traffic Jam Assist, are being offered by vehicle manufacturers. But there are still situations where the vehicle needs to relinquish the driving function to the driver. And, under the Vienna Convention, the driver must be able to take back control of the vehicle at any time. The solution? To monitor whether the driver's hand is on the steering wheel and he is able to take control of the car. IEE has developed Hands Off Detection, or HOD, a sensing system that provides input for ADAS. Notifying them within 100 milliseconds of a change in hands-on, hands-off status. HOD is a system that complements the current torque systems to overcome their weaknesses. HOD is a highly flexible sensor that can be integrated into the limited space of any type of steering wheel without compromising design and haptic, while at the same time delivering all of the required functionality. HOD consists of an electronics module along with a sensor mat with a sensing and shielding electrode known as sense and guard. The mat is inserted under the leather of the steering wheel as part of the steering wheel manufacturer's established processes. The guard eliminates the influences of the steering wheel, which enables an increased HOD sensitivity. HOD's electronics module uses an IEE-owned ASIC that measures the current flow between sense and the car body. The module is small enough to be integrated into the center of the steering wheel. HOD is manufactured according to an innovative IEE process. HOD, vehicle manufacturers have a sensor that detects human contact with the steering wheel. HOD does not depend on steering wheel movements. The hands-off status can even be detected in stationary vehicles. HOD can be implemented by any steering wheel supplier using their established processes, and the design and haptic of the steering wheel are not compromised. The sensor is also compatible with steering wheel heaters. IEE's HOD is the first system on the market with proven field experience. It helps OEMs to be compliant with the Vienna Convention for partially automated driving cars.